Ah, hello, that's welcome back to Nat
20. Yeah, welcome back.
That's not what we've resulted to.
It's the
Undying
names.
It's the dumb Undying names.
It's the victim who was wrong.
We couldn't tell. We thought it was Quill, so we were saying, we're going to kill you, Quill, and then Bill just didn't react because of it, so we crit him out as soon as the episode started, and then they killed Jared while he was in no armor. It was very sad. Which, if we knew who was who, it wouldn't have happened.
I'm going to do an edited shopkeeper here.
Okay.
AKA, I'm just going to give you what I feel is right. So, Ben.
Yes.
For you, you're tier 4. Here you go. Did you get it?
I did not.
Okay, it didn't throw out. That threw out. Did that?
I have not received anything.
Oh, hold on. Oh, fuck. Ford, can you unvanish me?
Oh, you vanished?
I can see you. You're not vanished.
Yeah, but basically, I'm vanished, or I'm van-flagged.
So you can't interact with the world.
Okay, so those books are actually meant to work then? Is that work?
Yeah, they are. I am just going to manually do it.
Okay, that's cool. No stress.
Message Siastone if you
I've got
get
more lapis for you, so if you want to do more enchanting.
Nice.
Quirky book. I'll manually do that. I need to message Ford on Discord. Hold on.
So it's just, are you opt, sir?
Yeah.
/ van flag, and then space, and then minus interact. Oh, plus interact.
Oh.
Well, plus interact?
Can't crit you out, sad.
I want to be creative.
Yeah, plus interact should allow you to interact with the world.
I would appreciate some lapis, yes.
It's on the ground here behind you.
I have 5 more diamonds. I might make boots.
Yeah, make boots, absolutely.
Can I now interact? Here, I'm going to try to throw this to you. It's not one.
Oh, use one of these if you can. Can I have a piece of lapis? Some efficiency on this pickaxe.
I swear to God, I'll leave your presence in a minute.
It's all good, man. It's all good. This happens with every game mode, right? Like, as soon as you do something fun and cool.
Okay, do we want to go back up then, Ben?
I think we probably should.
Hey, I brought a block. I just can't give
I just kind of want to get this book, and then we can head up, I reckon, because...
It's not letting me drop it.
More lapis.
Why can't I drop things?
It's fallen online?
I had to mess up. I messed up with Discord.
I completed the quest, Brody.
Oh, did? The copper one? Nice.
Yeah, there's also a cave of some sort down here.
Okay, cool.
Just bedrock.
Oh, what the hell?
Just a bedrock cave. It's got redstone in it.
Cool.
Do we want to go murder people, or...?
So, you're opt, right, Sion?
Yes, I tried the vampire.
Can't you just do / vanish to just unvanish?
Invisible newer players.
Or / reappear, I think it is.
Yeah, / reappear, it might be, sorry.
There. Hold on. Ben.
Yes, I'll come back up.
Are you in your little hole?
I'm in here in the hole, yep.
There we go, it worked! For you.
Oh, mate.
And for you.
Thank you.
I picked up an iron boot.
Let's go.
What did you get, buddy?
I made sure to balance it.
I got much better than you then. What's on your boots right now?
Yeah, I made sure to balance it.
Prop 1.
Okay. I can put it on my quirky helmet, actually.
All right, I need to go to sell quirky book stuff.
Yeah. All
right. See you later, Shafi.
Your helmet actually needs an enchant.
It's Proj Prop 4.
Nice. How many levels does it cost?
4. So I need half a level.
Let me do it.
You can do it.
If you're half a level off.
Yeah.
If you're half a level off, just get it yourself.
I gave you the books, right? So you can make something tier 2. I've also got 47 string.
I threw out my
string
at some point.
I've got 47. Yeah.
I need some.
Sure. No worries. Let me just grab some levels down here, and I'll bring it back up. Crunch Prop 4 would be pretty nice. Especially on my quirky helmet.
Especially, we want to go kill people now, so.
Yeah, I'm going to name this helmet then. Because that's funny.
Nice. No, that's sad.
Oh, fuck yes.
I don't have the new Dawn Thip on, so.
It's to infinity and beyond, man.
Do I have the, overlay for it? Or do I just have your pack? Like, I just have your actual pack and not the overlay.
String. Oh, I didn't name it.
Nice.
Okay. music and sounds, jukebox and notebooks. Let's make that as quiet as possible.
You trade picks.
Oh, for sure, yeah. Oh, and the ear braid, that too. Looks like there's a little bit more cave down here. So which Unday did I kill?
You killed Bill.
What was his name? That was 19, right?
19, I think.
Alright, cool. I'm just gonna name this helmet after him.
I'm ready to go if you are.
Yep, I'm good to go as soon as I name this helmet.
You wanna grab your anvil bag? I'll grab the enchants.
For sure.
My jukebox.
Just keep the lapis on you then.
Sure. I need to throw something out. My inventory's full.
Inventory's full? Yeah, that happens.
What do I even get rid of? I have Proj Pro 1. Look, I need two more levels as well. I'm going to throw out the TNT. I don't, unless you want it.
I'll take it for sure.
Okay. Just team with the chicken. Can I get two levels? Okay, there's coal here.
I need to... Just step away for 2 minutes and use the bathroom, mate. I'm sorry.
Yeah, no worries.
I'll be right back.
I'll just dig the wall, try and find redstone.
How many people are left in the game?
23.
Okay, so seven people died. Alright.
Yeah, Pigetti got a triple kill in the middle of that.
Who?
Pigetti.
Oh, Jesus. Damn. It's impressive.
Found, like, any gold. We're gonna have no healing. We're just gonna be running around trying to kill people for shit. Kill people till we literally run out of health.
That's the way to do it. Yeah. I don't... Like, even... Like, I don't know if I can... how do I put this? I can't enjoy 1.8 as fully as 1.8.
Yeah, especially now that we've done all the new shit, it's like hard.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I get that.
It's worry. So it's so different and so new.
I agree.
1.8 feels like progression. Best. Yeah, no, of course.
Feels weird, but I've got to try.
Yeah, exactly. I think the one good thing about 1.8, except for Ben's server, is that generally you'll have that shitty bow trajectory if it's going to be a recorded round that Ben's not doing.
Yeah.
It would appear someone's decided to...
Nice.
Love it. Can't hear it though.
I need one more level. Fuck. Like a tiniest bit of XP.
I've got one level. Does that help?
No, I need to get to 3.
Ah, okay.
I'm gonna smelt a bit of cobble just to get the level. Do you want a sharp on iron sword over here?
Sure, yeah. For sure.
It's just in that pile.
Yeah, did you not want that?
I got a diamond sword.
Oh, look at you.
Yeah.
Sure, yeah, I'll put that with mine at some point. Is that enough?
Alright, I'm ready to go. You
are? Yeah, ready when you are, mate.
Alright.
The hell?
You got the fancy pick. Yeah. Okay.
It's probably quicker if you come up behind me, though, because you get less blocks to dig. So dumb. I just wish Break was here.
Yeah. Blame Undays.
Yeah.
Alas.
Also, Unday, like, they were willing to murder a full, like, an Oama when we had a full iron person we were fighting.
Yeah.
It's kind of lame-ish, but what can you do?
Yeah.
It was a revenge killing, in fairness.
It was, but like...
It's a lame revenge kill.
It is a lame revenge kill.
Yeah, it's completely impersonal.
Saw that person before, Ben?
Yeah, for sure, Brady. Into it.
Okay.
I'll TNT down to him.
How do I get there this way?
This way around the mountain, I think. Just keep an eye out for creepers while we're up here. Because I'll tell you what, Splash Poison 2 would mess someone's day up.
And it was a completely impersonal revenge kill as well. Like, it was totally indirect.
Oh, yeah? Can we swing past the village tavern thing?
Yeah. Tavern thing? Are we close to it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we are.
Oh, this is where Brake died.
Oh, is it?
This is the village he was in. He said it was under the blacksmith.
Yeah. That was it.
Do we have bones? I don't.
Efficiency 3 on breaking 2 iron pickaxe, which I did not receive. I got a diamond door, that's cool.
That's cool. Maybe your inventory was full.
No, it's not.
Oh, I don't know then. Weird.
I have to place a cake? I don't even know how to make a cake.
You need like a bunch of shit, which that's kind of an unfortunate one to get.
Man, I've just been really hamstrung a little bit by these quests. I'll mine this one diamond ore, why not?
Mine's still to kill 5. I have 1 diamond if you also want a diamond sword. Or we can just hold them.
Yeah, no, I'm happy to make a diamond sword. Fuck it.
You still back here at the tab?
I'm just outside the blacksmith here. I'm not sure where you are.
Yeah, I'm just coming back to you now. I'm here. Hello, sir.
Oh, hello, sir.
Down here. Gonna get a power fall real quick. Oh, Sire's behind you.
Yeah, he's giving me the pick.
Oh, okay.
Can I have the lapis as well, mate?
Oh, yeah, you don't have any. Cool. How are we looking on time? 12:38. About an hour. Go do some PvP stuff.
Hell yeah, we will. I need something else. This axe looks good. Sharpness, there we go.
I haven't seen many mobs. I saw like 1 skeleton.
Yeah, no, there was a creeper up here. I shot it, but didn't drop any gunpowder. You've got the good music disc, right? I don't want to keep these two.
I've got Maul, 13, and Cat.
Okay, yeah, I've got 13 and Cat.
Yeah, cool. Alright, let's go.
Ooh, I have 2 gold on me now as well.
Alright, I have 1. Let's see if they stayed in the area. Can extract the owl, but it'd be cool if we could find Lizzle.
The red team? I would love to kill the red team, man.
And get our own vengeance, but I don't know how many people are going to be surfacing, like, right now.
I don't think many people will be, but if we see mobs above people, okay, that so might be a good sign. This is where you saw the guy. Yeah.
I think it's a girl. Yeah.
I'm not certain. I just use guy as, like, my gender-neutral term.
Yeah. It was, like, just under here. So I don't know if we want to go down and just see if we can find them, or...
Is this their tunnel?
I see their cave. The cave they were in, right? I assume so. There's a dungeon. The XP.
They leave the spawner behind?
Yeah. They go. What did they leave?
So used to not having food on my bar.
I wonder if they just left.
And my ability to see names is fucking terrible.
We can just keep roaming the surface then instead if you want to.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
So what was the global quest? Kill a player, and that hasn't happened yet. So we can still do that if we find
someone.
I
would very much like to be the team that does the most global quests. That'd be great.
There's 4 minutes left. Where do you want to go? Just 0-0?
Well, we could roam between the monuments, maybe.
Maybe.
Monuments, like it's desired. No, the taverns. We can roam between the taverns.
Let's go to POS 500 then on the Z, I guess.
Fuck yeah, I like it. Never know who we might find. Oh, fuck yes, man. I love that.
Oh, I see creepers.
Oh, fuck yeah. Okay. I got gunpowder for one of those. Yeah.
Okay. We could make slowness and poison.
Yeah, slowness as well.
Put both in as once. And jump boost. You want me to just do it all? Fuck it.
Yeah, fuck it. Why not?
Oh, splash potions are unbrewable.
Oh.
Well, that's depressing.
Lame.
I can't even message Sire. Well, I'm lucky.
You can help up if
okay.
you
okay. Yeah.
Oh, well, that's a shame.
We're not going the right way, but you know.
Look at these fucking towers, man. They're so big.
Yeah, it's
I assume all of this would have been looked at already, right?
I think
yeah, someone's
so.
Pilling up that. I'm in a block.
I'll check this structure, though. I think this one's easy to not have looted properly.
True, yeah. I assume Griffin probably got these.
Maybe. Actually, I don't even see the structure. This one's a bit different to the one I was in. I don't even see the loot.
This is...
Yeah, never mind.
Alright. Well. Any... Just keep an eye out for an egg if you can.
An egg? Is that all you're missing?
Well, I mean, like, I feel like everything else is relatively easy to get, right?
Okay.
I think an egg is just the big one that's going to be a pain in the ass. Because, like, I can make buckets and get milk. Creeper
and an egg
up there.
You want to lay an egg, Chicky?
You're a good boy.
I see someone. I don't know yet.
Underground?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, your ability to spot names is so much better than me.
They're somewhere roughly below where I am here. There's a lot of mobs.
Yeah, a lot of mobs, yep.
Where is their name at exactly? I just know it was around here, I don't know exactly.
Was it far down?
It looked decently far down.
Do you
just want to dig?
Yeah, do you want to just go for it?
Sure. I think it's right around here. I'm hoping I will see that name again, but... I don't know who it was. I see.
Don't see a name.
No, I don't. I definitely saw one. I just don't know where exactly.
No, I think I saw it too briefly.
I wonder if they saw us on the surface and decided to shift.
Maybe.
We've got 20 seconds to kill them.
What, for the episode ends?
Yeah.
I don't think we're gonna get it in time, man. I'm gonna be real.
I don't know where this cave is and where this person is.
I've definitely mined my cobblestone, though. Here, lava.
What episode is this gonna be?
This is the end of episode 3. There you go. Thanks for watching. I'm not gonna toggle my recording for this one. I'll just leave it.